fall off now. Don't hurt me. Luna, save me!
Nah, bro, I'm going to attack you instead.
Oh, no, no, Luna, don't do anything. Luna, help. Oh, you guys, I didn't see that. Yeah, I'm having a bit of a problem. Hayden's attacking me, and now my own dog is against me. I've got pizza now. That's wood. Stupid Hayden. But I need help. Because if you didn't see the last few episodes, go watch them. I'm not gonna spoil them for you. You should be keeping track of my videos anyway. But I'll give you a hint. Hayden's now evil, and Casey's not, and doesn't even believe me. I don't even know what Bentley's up to. Not seen him since like we first found Hayden. It's been ages. But yeah, Hayden's evil. And now I'm stuck down here because Hayden is stealing my ride that he used to get up here. Thank you, Hayden. The first nice thing you've done in like three episodes. Two episodes, never mind.
On my way!
How'd you let me out, Dad? I finally got down, Luna. You guys probably don't know what even happened to me because I didn't record it. So, yeah, I'll just tell you guys. No, Hayden, no! No, Hayden, I didn't do anything wrong! Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm gonna fall off! Run! Oh, hey, Peppa. Luna, help! No, why would I help you? You found me a friend that isn't even a friend. It's evil. I didn't know. I just found the first dog. I wanted to find Hayden. And now Hayden's coming to get me. I'll climb up here. Yeah, that's basically what happened before you came. Sword. Take that helmet off, Hayden! Because it won't be much of a use.